or Mr. President to save the nation. The women know more than what women know. The women see more things than women think. They control the home front. They raise the nation. So my mothers, my sisters, my wives, it is your duty to talk to us as men. We all know that the president has been there for 1 year plus. It will have eight. So when we are talking, show us some respect. We have ended respect. We didn't buy it. So those of you who can pray for Mr. President. Every religion, I'm a Muslim, every religion say, pray for your leader. The prayer for your leaders, instead of cursing them, when you curse them, the governor is living in government house. He's eating free food, you are cursing him. The curse will be affecting you. When you are cursing the government, the governor, the president is in actual one. He's eating government food, the curse will not get to him. It will get to you first. When you are cursing that thing to be bad, you don't see anything good. Finally, we want to say that the president should start by the rule of law. The president should respect, the institution should respect, the human rights that he has been talking about, the fundamental rights of the people should be preserved. What is not good is not good. What is good is good. And they should allow the president to hear off. The president should watch television. He should go to social media and meet. The people only, he holds all the responsibility to hear off. And not to shut his ear against them. Thank you very much.
Indeed, my younger brother has spoken. He has spoken almost all. What? Very many people. Well, Nigeria must remain. There's no any other better country than our own country. And we must ensure we protect our own country. There's no better home than Nigeria. We remain Nigerians and we will ever remain Nigerians. So for me, I will congratulate the strong lady in the house, the Minister for Women Affairs. You have done wonderful. Our solidarity today is a clear demonstration to tell you that she is not alone in this cause. We will support her anytime, any day she seeks for our support. Let it be clear to those who think that we'll do things and get away with it, believing she's a woman. She's a woman, man, and men behind her. I thank you once again, Nigerians. I thank you.
You had a lot of money coming for you. Coming to you. Now the money pay that we they suffer. Women they suffer. Our children they suffer. But before Bola Ahmed Tinubu came in, many, many, much, much money. They come for women where they. You see how? But Bola Ahmed Tinubu came in, the president of federal.